Hello, today I'm in Suzuki Swift. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable rear windshield heating. In the beginning, let's take a look at the climate control panel.
And now simply press this button to enable or disable this function.
If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.